Outrider, we've been detecting massive energy spikes on insurgent territory near the old chemical plant. The last thing I can afford is those monsters generating more power. I need you to disable their operation. Push your way through the slums, reach that chemical plant, and terminate any bastard you find.
Damn it. More of them.
Matches your blueprints for the plant. The elevator should lead to the heart of the facility.
All I'm missing is some elevator music. Whatever that thing is, that switch is the same. Had a functioning power cell down here.
What did you do with it?
Just disable it. I'll see if you can't take a look at it. What's my point?
You saved your life, Freya.
Trigger detected. Access granted.
I had a disturbing vision last night. I saw a crowd of packs gazing up at these ferals, guarding a temple. I sensed their fear. The guardians led the packs inside and they transformed one by one. I know this was a long time ago, but there must be some reason I'm seeing this now. Only...
kind of obelisk mechanism here, connected to the gate. Maybe if I activate it. Jenna, I found an oasis. It's something else. Almost like the anomaly never touched this spot. Here. Jedi. I found a pod near the temple. Had to fight for it, but the contents are ours. Sorry I couldn't get you any answers.
I suspect those Guardians could sense our presence and wanted to communicate on some level. Perhaps they didn't want the sacrifice of the Pax to be forgotten. Or this was just my brain's screwed up way of leading us to the pod. Either way, you can head on back.
Caraval must have been a fine ship.
Some time ago, Juno scouts reported a pod streaking through the sky near a sacred monument in the ancient ruins. It's bound to have attracted the wrong kind of attention. Be careful, my friend.
Looks like Kang's fighters have already set up. Sealed gate leading to the monument. Doesn't look like Kang had any luck breaking through. Must be. gates open. Whoa. The pack sure knew how to impress. Tiago, the monument's clear. I got the pod.
You did it, Outrider. And Kang's fighters are on the run.
Outrider detected.
For the time being.
Access granted.
Back in our land, interfering again. Haven't you done enough, Outrider?
You're still alive. Clearly not.
You're clearly capable. I should have never doubted that. But everyone slips up eventually. Even you. And when you do, I'll be there to watch you fall.
Show your face sometime, Kang. And I might start taking you seriously.
I hope you're in the mood to dish out some death and dismemberment, Outrider, because we got more insurgents knocking. What do you say you help me out once more, like in the good old days?
Want me to raise the soldiers' morale? There's no one left.
Now you know the clusterfuck I'm dealing with.
Thank you.
incoming!
It's landed on the insurgent side. That freak I fought last time? The one who nearly buried me alive?
Am I gonna have to dig you out of the rubble?
Not this time. This time is last. And the pod's ours.
Good! Good! Out! out of curiosity, can you explain to me why that pod didn't land with the rest of us?
Maybe it got stuck in the tube. Or maybe it just wanted to fuck with us.
All the same. Hell of a job, Outrider. Hell of a job.
Outrider, another matter calls for your expertise. There's a metal-rich cave in the wreckage zone. I've been having my filthy way with it for a while. But the last couple of days, none of the miners have reported back. Something must have happened. Can you check on them? And make sure they're not slacking on the job.
Damn it. Corrigan pushed too far with the mining, and his people are dead. Corrigan miners. It's a pod, and there's a lot of monsters thinking it's their new mommy.
I can send my people back in.
What will you use the metal for? Weapons?
I've got enough munitions to kill everything on this planet three times over. I've been thinking people are ready to start doing real business. They're desperate for some official coinage. Preferably the kind with my face on it.
Outrider, we've been detecting massive energy spikes in insurgent territory near the old chemical plant. The last thing I can afford is...
Shira, there's an elevator in this lab. About those energy spikes? The insurgents had a functioning power cell down here.
What did you do with it?
It's disabled. I'll see if Zahidi can't take a look at it. And I found a pod down here.
I'll try to save some lives today, Outrider.
That is granted.
I would expect nothing less from you.
There's a matter that calls for your skills, Outrider. Our scouts have spotted a group of ferals gathering in the Colosseum, deep inside the Pack City. Perhaps it's worth investigating.
Be the Colosseum.
Thank you.
Who the hell are you? Painfully obvious trap. What a bunch of clowns. That maniac isn't too happy about it. Here we go. Shot. Maybe you'll finally shut up now. The pod is ours.
Outrider detected. Access granted.
Rider, you gave me...
Interesting friend you...
Fate, perhaps.
Are there others?
Outrider, some time ago the night sky was lit up by a pod that landed a few miles from our camp. I would have sent a party to recover it, but too many of my people have gone missing in that region already. Can I rely on you?
Thank you.
Juno's people. Beasts got to them. More bodies around an obelisk mechanism. Seems they were trying to activate it.
Thank you.
have the approximate location of a pod for you.
There's the pod, but it looks like the forest has claimed it for itself. Seems to be pissed at me. Where the hell did the pod go? I get that, but I'm still gonna need that pod.
Thank you.
found the pod. And the beast responsible for your missing people. Beasts were too quick. Never gave them time to react.
Thank you, Outrider. We can finally put them to rest.
Outrider detected. Access granted.
Thank you.